Hello and welcome to Tech. I am Mohammed Adnan, and in this video we are going to discuss about all except, all selected and remove filter DAX in Power BI. These are all some really powerful DAX functions in Power BI. If you're new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. Now let's get started. All returns the row in a table or all the values in a column, ignoring any filters that might have been applied. The syntax is all, table name or a column name. If you use the table name like this, all orders, then it will remove all the filters whatever applied on the table. Or if you use like this, all orders or year, it will remove all the filters applied to that specific column of the table. The next is all selected. All selected removes context filters from the column and rows in the current query, while retaining all the context filters or explicit filters. The syntax is all selected table name or column name. Example, all selected orders. It will just take whatever the column values have been selected on that specific table, or you can also use like this, all selected orders and sales. It will just take only the sales value which have been selected. The next is all except. Removes all the context filters in a table except filters that have been applied to the specific column. The syntax is all except table name, comma column name. Example, all except orders, comma orders in sales. Whatever filters you have applied on this table, it will remove all the filters except for the column, the sales. And remove filters, clear filters from the specific tables or columns. Remove filter, table name or column name. You can use like this, remove filter, it will remove all the filters applied on that table, and remove filter order region, it will remove all the filters applied to that specific column. So enough about this theoretical, now let's go into the practical. So this is a Power BI file, this I have this sales value, and if you look at this, this is the all selected, all except and remove filter. Everything has the same value here because no filter has been applied to the orders table or to the region table. Now I'm going to apply a filter in the region east. Now two of the value has been changed. If you look at this, all orders, whatever filters has been applied to this orders table is going to remove that, and it will take the base value, I mean the complete table without any filtration, and make the calculation of sum x of sales value. So that's why whatever filter I'm going to apply here is not going to make an effect here. By default, it will return all the values from the table. Whereas in all selected, what I have taken here is whatever the value has been selected for this table, all selected on the orders table, I have selected region east. So it's going to filter based on the region east. If I select the segment, it is also going to filter the value as well. Because whatever value I am selected, it's just taking only for that specific value. In segment, it is taking value for consumer and corporate. In region, it is taking only for the value east. If I change it to south and home and office, removing all these two, then it will show me only the value for the region south and segment home office. This is the value. That's what is called all selected. Whereas if you look at this one, all except. Here, all except orders and then order region. What I'm saying here is whatever filter has been applied to this table except to the region column, it will show all the value. I am applying the east here in the region, it has filtered the value as well. So for example, if I'm going to apply the filter on the segment, I am selected the corporate here. Now the value has not been filtered in this one, because whatever the value which are going to filter on the column, which is the region, that is only going to affect here on the sales value. Rest of the filtration, whatever you apply to the table, is not going to affect, because that's what we have written, all except in the sense except the region column. Whatever filter we apply to other column, it is going to remove that, it is going to take all the values from the table except to the region column. Now coming to the next one, remove filter. It will remove the filters whatever you applied on this specific column, the region column. If you look at here, I have filtered east here, but the no values has been changed here when compared to the all, because I have filtered on the east in the region column, but here I use remove filter in the region. Whatever filter I am applied to the region column is not going to consider, it will take all the values from the region. So that's why no change has been made here. If I make any filtration on the segment, it's going to filter the value because segment is not mentioned here. Okay, it will just remove filter only on the region column. So these are the four main important functions in DAX in Power BI. If you like this video, just click on the big thumbs up button. If you are new to this channel or if you haven't subscribed yet, just click on the subscribe button and also press the bell icon to get the latest notifications. But make sure you turn on the notification on your devices. Share it with your friends and colleagues. If you have any queries and feedback, just post it on the comment section below. Thanks for watching. Keep learning. See you in the next video.